Over 600 years ago, a tale was told by an unknown author of a young knight whose chivalry and bravery were tested before all. Will this young knight be able to take up the challenge and prove himself to the kingdom?
Look, if you had one shot, one opportunity to stand up from the days and prove yourself to the kingdom, would you capture it? Just let it slip. He's feeling ready, New Year's Eve is the setting. In Camelot and Arthur's court, the party's strong and steady. He's thinking, man, what a fun time I'm having. We're eating bread and drinking wine, let's start the dancing. And oh pow, someone hurtles in from town. He opens his mouth, where's the captain of this crowd? He shouts, but the party crowd is silent now. They just sit and wonder what this night's about. Flash up to the gallery, oh, Arthur's family shows hospitality. Though it's not that as he does, GK want and he know. He's unhappy, so he tells them of his business and he calls them all chickens. He's like, I'm only here so we can play a little game. See, I have this giant axe for you to chop up my brain. But here's the catch, you see, cause in a year and a day, you must come visit my place and then I'll do the same to you. What? There's not a knight in this crew who's brave enough to take up on the challenge I drew. The silence grew, then Arthur sharply changed up his mood. He's like, dude, you act like I have nothing to prove.
You gotta prove yourself or you lose it the moment you own it. Just follow the chivalry code. Just do it for your God, do not miss a chance to show that you are worthy to be best knight of all time.
His heart is racing, Arthur prepares to take swing. This task is mine for the taking. Hold up, King Gawain's order restores order. He wishes he was braver to have stepped up before, but as he thought harder, he realized he oughter step up to the plate and put an end to the drama. He said, listen, King, you're both brave and strong, but I'm the weakest one here, so throw me to the dogs. Let me take up these arms and raise up this gazong and bring them all back down until his head is no longer attached to his body. Then we'll continue to party just like we were before. The screen guy happened to barge in, so the crowd was celebrating. The tension was escalating, everyone was waiting to see what would this game bring. And Gawain took a swing with the big old thing and everybody started to scream. The green knight's head on the ground just rolling around, his body kept on moving, started to run through the crowd. He got back on his horse, lifted his head and said,
Gawain, see you New Year's Day, buddy, you're dead.
You gotta prove yourself or you lose it the moment you own it. Just follow the chivalry code, just do it for your God, do not miss a chance to show that you are worthy to be best knight of all time.
Muster the courage to face this challenge, or will he cower in fear and bring dishonor upon Camelot? Can he meet the expectations of the pentangle? There's only one way.